Good work. So that was the first episode done and dusted with Jim Thompson. What was important about doing that first episode was that we got it done. There have been some mistakes, some errors. My interviewing technique is something to be desired and something for me to work on. But the thing is, I couldn't work on it unless I did it. So you have to get started. You have to start being bad. You have to go through the struggles and the pains and the disappointments and the errors to try and make something better and to try and make something good. And you also have to be brave and put that thing out there into the world and let others judge it, which I'm sure they will do. There may be some moments in there which you can have a laugh at. So you can't even get my words right and I'm doing a podcast. But yeah, it's just important to start. Not let anything stop you in the beginning, because there's going to be a lot of obstacles and a lot of things, a lot of barriers in your way. But now that we're going, and I hope to put one of these podcasts out there every week, and I hope and look forward to the journey that these podcasts may take me on. And I'm glad that you're coming along with me. So thank you. I'm very grateful. Gratitude. That's what we need to bring up in a podcast. We need to talk about gratitude. So if there's anyone in particular you'd like me to reach out at, or if you would like to have a conversation about your creative life, creative needs, creative wants, get in contact with me. Let's have a conversation and let's see if we can spread some inspiration and create a legacy. Done.